इट इज सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ द सेम क्वेश्चन 12.4. अरेंज द फॉलोइंग कंपाउंड्स इन इंक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर ऑफ देयर रिएक्टिविटी इन न्यूक्लियोफिलिक एडिशन रिएक्शंस. सो इन द सेकेंड पार्ट सेकेंड सेट इज गिवन, दैट इज बेंजल्डिहाइड, पैरा टोल्यूएल्डिहाइड, पैरा नाइट्रोबेंजल्डिहाइड एंड एसिटोफिनोन. And here also the same hint is given, that is steric effect and electronic effect we have to consider to arrange the order. So here, considering both the factors, steric hindrance and positivity of the carbonyl carbon, we can arrange these all groups into increasing order of their reactivity. So first one should be acetophenone. Acetophenone, because two groups are present around the carbonyl carbon and making it approach of the nucleophilic attack will be difficult in this case due to steric hindrance. At the same time, carbonyl carbon will be least positive, more positive. And second one is para toluoldehyde. Aldehyde. And at the third position, we can keep benzaldehyde. Dehyde. And the last one, which is most reactive, is para nitro benzaldehyde. So here you can understand that para nitro benzaldehyde is nitro group is electron withdrawing group, and because of that it is making this carbon, which is carbonyl carbon, more positive. When it is more positive, nucleophilic attack will be easier in this case as compared to other. At the same time, no other groups are present around this carbon, so steric hindrance is also minimum. Whereas in case of para toluoldehyde, what happens? Here steric hindrance is minimum, but due to hyperconjugation of this methyl group at the para position, this carbon is more negative and less positive as compared to this one. So nucleophilic attack will be more difficult in this case, more difficult in case of para toluoldehyde cult, and you see it is most reactive will be your para nitrobenzaldehyde. So everything you can compare according to carbonyl carbon around the carbonyl carbon. If steric hindrance is more, then the reactivity will be less. At the same time, if this carbonyl carbon is less electropositive, then also it is less reactive.